はい、信太郎です。引き続きハーストーリーをやっていきます。ちょっと前回やった時から1週間ぐらい僕自身ちょっと時間が空いてるんですけど、確かこの前回の動画では奥さんの過去についてどんどんフローレン助産師さんのフローレンスからどんどん、今の奥さん、この動画に出てくる奥さんの過去をどんどん探っていってる途中でしたね。途中人形の家というキーワードが出てきてるので、ここをちょっと検索して調べていこうかなと思います。じゃあやっていきます。で、この人形の家検索したやつですね。じゃあ調べていきましょう。
Yes, I inherited it from my parents, so it made sense to move back. Me and Simon felt like going back to old ways before the pregnancy. Reminded me of being a girl, a dollhouse in the attic, old things.
ちょっともう一回いいですか?
Yes, I inherited it from my parents, so it made sense to move back. Me and Simon.
両親が死んでる。妊娠前の自分に戻ったみたい。人形の家。なるほど。人形の家っていうのは屋根裏で遊んだ、人形で遊んでた屋根裏ってことですかね。で両親はもう死んでて、そこを相続した。で、そこに住んでたってことですね。ちょっとこれで出てこなかったらどうしようかな。
Yes, I read a lot as a child and watched lots of TV. Then the doll's house we had, we still have in the attic. It's kind of a fairy castle.We used to play
out there and make up our own stories. ハナですかね。双子なんですかね。双子の妹か姉かわかんないですけど、と一緒に遊んだってことですかね。ちょっとやや行き詰まってきましたね。ちょっと待ってくださいね。屋根裏でちょっと調べてみましょうか。屋根裏って。ちょっと他の動画を洗わないといけないかな。
Could the hairs have come from somewhere else? I mean, could they? We have a lot of dolls in the attic.
なるほど。
Could the hairs have come from somewhere else? I mean, could they? We have a lot of dolls in the attic. There's a Rapunzel doll with long blonde hair.
なるほどなるほど。屋根裏で髪の毛があったと。
Could the hairs have come from somewhere else? I mean, could they? We have a lot of dolls in the attic. There's a Rapunzel doll with long blonde hair. Could they have come from there?
ラプンツェルって何ですかね。ラプンツェル、グリム童話。ラプンツェルっていうのは、ディズニーのキャラですかね。ちょっと僕よくわかんないんですけど。グリム童話。ラプンツェルの人形は、なるほど。屋根裏で争った。屋根裏で殺した。これ多分サイモンは関係ないですよね。サイモンの話じゃない。過去の話に関係してくるのではないかなと。この奥さんが結構殺してる感じなのかな。髪の毛。これ屋根裏で11個出てるから。屋根裏髪の毛、出てこないな。 髪の毛。ラプンツェルと。この2個のキーワードいいですね。髪の毛とラプンツェル。とりあえず髪の毛からいきましょうか。紙でいけるのかな。なるほど。ちょっと待って、髪の毛。とりあえず髪の毛で調べてみましょう。
It's Rapunzel. The story starts when she's born. Mother Gothel, a witch, takes Rapunzel from her parents and keeps her locked up in this tower. Rapunzel gets pregnant by the prince.
ちょっと戻ります。
It's Rapunzel. The story starts when she's born.
魔女ゴーテル。
Mother Gothel, a witch,takes Rapunzel from her parents and keeps her locked up in this tower. Rapunzel gets pregnant by the prince. Mother Gothel is furious, so she cuts off her hair and throws it.
これは、そのさっきのキャラクターのお話のやつですかね。
Tower. Rapunzel gets pregnant by the prince. Mother Gothel is furious, so she cuts off her hair and throws it. Actually, her hair is already short here, so that's already happened.She throws her into the wilderness and Rapunzel is reunited with the prince who's blind. But she kills him with her tears and so it's a happy ending. Is that too much?
これラプンツェルの話ですかね。ちょっとあんまり関係なそうだな。
What kind of hairs?
え?
What kind of hairs?
何このクソ短いの。なんかすんげえ意味ありそうじゃない。
What kind of hairs?
どんな髪の毛、どんな髪の毛、どんな髪の毛、髪型みたいな。髪型。なんだろう今の動画。すんげえ気になるな。出ないか。じゃあちょっと髪関係を調べていきましょうかね。
Salmon is 6 foot, darkish blonde hair, average build. He's clean shaven.
180.
If his beard grows, it goes ginger.
180の。
Salmon is 6 foot, darkish blonde hair, average build.
ダークブロンドと。
If his beard grows.
ヒゲはなし。
あ、これいいか。
ダークブロンド。
赤毛。
ローマ。なんか結構関係ない動画もいっぱい用意されてて、結構なんかそっちに、もしかしたらそっちの方に誘導されていってないかっていう気がするんですけど、どうですかね。ここら辺なんか関係なさそうだな。
You want me to play something? I'm not the world's best guitar player. Okay? Probably needs tuning.About a traditional ballad. Should be right up your street. There were two sisters came walking by the sea. Oh, wind and the
One push the other one in.
and push the other one in. Oh, the dreadful wind and rain.
なんか海で海に海に顔を押し込むみたいな過去があるって言ってましたよね。あれイブか。あれこれ自分のことだったな、やっぱり。投げやあんまり関係ないでしょ。次のロックを解除。ああ、すんげえ脱線、すんげえ脱線してるような気がする。どうしようかな。紙エアー。何か。ちょっと髪の毛を調べたいな。ダークブロンド、さっきのやつか。ブロンド、4つ。
This other person doesn't exist. I don't know what the blonde wig is, but it could be anything. Have you looked at the cat? This other person doesn't exist. I don't know what the blonde wig is, but it could be anything. Have you looked at the cat flap?
ちょっと気になりますね。ウィッグ、カツラ、猫、ブロンド。最初の方に出てきた、ピータンとスーザンのザ・ロックので働いているヘレンがブロンド。ヘレンってでも何もなかったような気がするんだよな。なんでこんなにないんだろう。はい、なるほど。バイト、ちょっとさっき言ってたヘレンのことが気になって、まあ、ヘレンたまに働いてて、ね、バイトで出てくるのかなと思ったらちょっと出てったんで、まあ、ちょっと関係あるかどうかわかんないですけど、見てみましょう。
Yeah, when I was at school.
あ、違うな。
I worked part time in the front shop. It was sort of an extended family thing. My dad used to work there, my mom worked there before I was born.
あ、ザ・ロックのことかな。
I took care of paperwork, filing.Typing out invoices, that kind of thing. It was a good job for a girl back then. I didn't work a till or anything, though. I was quite shy, so I wouldn't have liked to have worked a till.
Just と関係ないな。
And the glaziers. I worked there some weekends and Simon had a part-time job there too. That was Eric's generosity. He was always good at helping out other people's children. Simon was quiet. I worked there some weekends and Simon had a part-time job there too. That was Eric's generosity. He was always good at helping out other people's children. Simon was quiet, more thoughtful than the other boys. Even then, he had a sense of craftsmanship. Wasn't always rushing stuff. Boys that age are just running around like headless chickens most of the time. Yeah. Plus, he had that look. He looked like a fairy tale prince from
かっこよかったんだ。なるほど。屋根裏、髪の毛、髪、ブロンドはもう終わって。やっぱり、さっき言ってたカツラとかが気になりますね。うん、いいですね。
A wig? You mean? What type of wig?
ほら、なんかこのウィッグとか髪の毛に関してなんかやたらと短い動画があってなんかすんげえ気になるんだけど、ほらまただ。
No, I've never worn a wig. What kind of wig?
すげえ重要なワードじゃんこれ。7個のクリップ、あと2個をなんか導き出したいですね。
The parents decided there would be a wedding. After the wedding, Hannah moved in with his parents.
ちょっともう一回。両親が結婚式を帰宅して、彼らの家に引っ越した。
There was no way I could follow.
別々に暮らす。なんでだ？
Hannah
が結婚したってこと？
There was no way I could follow.So we were separated again. I stayed in the attic.
屋根裏に住んでた。
It was hard. Like I suddenly didn't exist. I would sneak out, but in case anyone recognized me, I started wearing a wig.
さっきかぶったことないって言ってなかったっけ？
Hannah and I would meet up in the park. I was trying to get pregnant.
妊娠。
But I couldn't. I mean, I couldn't do it with anyone we knew, so it was sex with strangers.
クラブで出会った
酔っ払い。Drunk guys I met in clubs. Parks and highways. I was 17.
妊娠をしたかった。
It felt like I was being punished. But it was Hannah who had betrayed us. Separated again.
ハナが妊娠して結婚して、で、この奥さんが一人ぼっちになって寂しくなった。妊娠をすれば、結婚をすれば寂しくないと思い、クラブでセックスしまくってた。なんかやっぱりなんか双子だからなんか入れ替わってるとか、そういうなんかトリックというか、ああいうのが気になるな。実はこっちが花だったみたいな。
I had to stop when one of the guys gave me an STD.
怖いな、この人。
When we met up, it was disturbing. For the first time, my reflection, she didn't look like me. She was fatter, flushed. If anything, I was getting skinnier. It's hard and hard to look sometimes. We talked about what to do. Was it time to become our own people? I mean, that seemed like the right thing to do, but neither of us wanted it. Neither of us wanted it. We agreed that her and Simon would get their own place as soon as possible, and then I could move in. And that was the plan.
あら、いろいろなんか混乱してきたんだけど。サイモンと結婚してたのはハナ。いや、というかちょっと待って、さっきからこれ同じ人が喋ってるって思ってたけど、もしかして違う、双子が同じ人じゃなかった説もあるんじゃない？ちょっとおかしいな、なんか。とりあえずこの人、おお、怖い怖い。この人はとりあえず一緒に住んでたってことでしょ？これなんかないのかな？なんかヒント的なのないのかな？どっちが喋ってるとか。ルーム3。ヒントはなさそう。ここ A って書いてるのが気になるけど、 B とかあんのかな。すげえ混乱してったんだけど。
This was nine, about nine. I went round and she was waiting for me. She was furious and so angry, the kind of anger you could only have towards yourself. We screamed at each other, argued, cried, we fought. I hit her back, left a bruise. I had my wig on from performing and she tore it off. Eventually, we grew tired of fighting andI left.
また音楽は。ウィッグ。ウィッグも気になるんですけど、なんか入れ替わりとかでないかな。あった。ちょっと待って、怖いな。だいぶ真相近いんじゃない？これ。
Hannah was so smitten with Simon. She started getting jealous. Didn't want to share.
怖いな、この人、なんか言いようことが。
Hannah was so smitten with Simon.
ちょっと待って。
She started getting...
ちょっとストップ。ああ、違うか、ルーム B か。まあいいや。
Hannah was so smitten with Simon. She started getting jealous. Didn't want to share.Even the first date, we went to see Tom Cruise at the old Odeon. We both went, kept changing places in the toilet. We only had one best dress, so we had to keep swapping clothes. Must have thought we had terrible bladder problems. The next date, it was my turn.At the end, I let him kiss me, but that was it. We don't want another Carl on our hands, and the Ouija board had said to hold back. But that was it. We don't want another Carl on our hands, and the Ouija board had said
Carl.
To hold back. After that, it was Hannah's turn, and she slept with him. Broke the rules. Deliberately broke the rules.
寝るのは禁止。
She wanted to be the first to sleep with him. I mean, that's when she got pregnant.
二人で一緒に好きになって。ああ、怖い怖い怖い怖い。なるほど。なるほど。カール行きましょうかね。あーめっちゃ出てったな。5個のクリップ4個だな。カールさっきの性病の人ですかね。
Was he my first? No need to be so coy. No, he wasn't my first. That would have been Carl.
ほらほらほらほら、ちょっとおかしいな、やっぱり。やっぱこれ、一人じゃないな。これ、これ花でしょ。なんかないのかな、見分け方。あーちょっと全部洗わないかんかな、いろいろ。これハナでしょ。
Was he my first? No need to be so coy. No, he wasn't my first. That would have been Carl. He was a local boy in a band. He was a bit of a shit. But he was sexy. We were 15.
15歳。あ、ちょっとまだ早計だな。
No, I was 15. Carl was older. 17, I think. I was really into him, regardless of how he actually behaved.Lots of drunken teenage sex. We did it in a church once.
あれ、このタトゥーみたいなの入ってたっけ、この人。
So he got tired of us and we split up after about 6 months. It was sad, but those early experiences, they help you really. So he got tired of us and we split up after about 6 months.
私たちってまた怖いな。こっちもか。
Those early experiences, they help you realize who's really important to you, no? Family.
え、なんか怖いな、この人たち。
Family. So, Carl fucked off.And then there were other boys here and there. And then Simon. Differences? She's a better driver than me. She passed the test for us.
違いね。
I tried to take it and nearly crashed the car. Learned that you can't rely on confidence to get you through everything. She is the shy one. She was especially shy around boys. If Hannah liked a boy, I would have to pursue him. It was that way with Carl. Hannah met him first. She had such a crush. I let him take my virginity after a night that his band had played at. It got difficult. When I was with Carl, we would have sex, but Hannah couldn't let him see she was a virgin. She had lots of excuses. After a while, we decided that I should take Hannah's virginity. It's not that different to a bruise, pulling a tooth, a graze. We used a hairbrush. After a while, we decided that I should take Hannah's virginity.
症状膜を破ったってこと?
It's not that different to a bruise, pulling a tooth, a graze.
そういうことか。
We used a hairbrush.
Hairbrush.
After that, we took it in turns, but I was always the one who seduced the boys. Until Simon.
すごいな、話が相変わらず。どうしようかな。カールはこんな感じでしょ。ダークブロンドは調べたでしょ。カツラが気になるなあ。カツラって文字入れてたっけ。カツラじゃ出てこないかな。猫のなんかがあったな、そういえば。あ、いや、先に性病を調べようかな。一個ありましたね。
I was living in the attic. It was a very hard time.I was depressed, was still pretty sick of the STD. When I came down one morning, they were dead.
彼らが死んでいた。
They were in bed and both had been sick. They'd thrown up a lot.
吐いてるのか。
And I slept through it.
私は知らずに眠っていた。
The police said it was the mushrooms they ate.
キノコ。
Dad was a mushroom expert. He used to take us picking with him and he taught us how to recognize them.
キノコが死因。
親
ですかね。間違えるなんてありえない。殺された。
But the police believe that's what happened. They never even looked in the attic.
まあ、だいぶ慣れてきた。だいぶ慣れてきたけど。キノコかな。さあ、2個出てきたか。はい、じゃあ今日はここら辺で終わりましょうかね。まだ全然ちょっと真相にたどり着く感じはしないんですが、まあまあちょっとここから下は調べようかなと思ってるところ、ちょっと箇条書きでキーワードを切り取っていった感じですね。まあ、ちょっと気になるのがさっきのタトゥーがちょっと気になって、 で、まあ、今回今調べてるキノコですね。ここら辺かな。まあ、ここら辺で、新しいキーワードが出てこなかったら、また手当たり次第入れていく感じですかね。なかなかちょっとたどり着かないですね。はい、じゃあ動画はここら辺で終わります。最後まで見ていただきありがとうございました。またよろしければ次の動画も見てください。のび太郎でした。どうもです。